It is said, the sun, which is the smallest star in our galaxy, it's the smallest one in our galaxy, and our galaxy is one of billions. Did you hear that? One of billions. This sun that is millions of times bigger than the earth, and it's the smallest star. They say if 1 second, 1 second was given to name every single star that's in our galaxy, not the other ones, just in our galaxy, it is said you will need 600 trillion years and you still wouldn't name them all. And that's in our galaxy. And our galaxy is one of millions and millions that's out there. And all of this is in the first heavens. All of this is in the first heavens. He says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we've heard this many times, my brothers, but where is the heart? Where is the heart when you stand before your Allah and you say, Alhamdulillah, that all praise is due to Allah. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, the Lord of the worlds. He says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, the distance between the first heaven and the second is like a ring in a desert. A ring in a desert. You know what he's saying? Yeah, and it's not existent anymore. Can you even see a ring in a desert? If we were to take an eye picture, right, a bird's eye view of the desert, could you even see the ring? Could you possibly even see the ring? He says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says the distance between the first heaven and the second is a distance of 500 years. He says the second to the third is a distance of 500 years. He says the third to the fourth is a distance of 500 years. He says the fourth to the fifth is a distance of 500 years. He says the fifth to the sixth is a distance of 500 years. He says the sixth to the seventh is a distance of 500 years. Then the seventh, above that is an ocean. Above the seventh heaven is an ocean, the distance of which is a distance of 500 years. And then the throne of Allah. He says all the seven heavens to the throne of Allah is like a ring in a desert. He says, and then the throne of Allah Azza wa Jal. He says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in the hadith, he's sitting with the Sahaba. He says to them, you know, I hear what you don't hear, and I see what you don't see. He says, verily the heavens have squeaked. He says, attat as-samaa wa hukka laha an ta'ib. He says, verily the heavens, my brothers, they've squeaked. And they have every single right to squeak. For there isn't a space for four fingers except there is an angel in prostration to Allah.
أو شخصية تأثير ما عندي فلتتقهقر ما تذكر ليس بعذر يقبل في يوم المحشر لم لا تتثقف لم لا تترك ما منه تصغر تترك ما منه تصغر هبي أنصار الهدى عبي ركب الفدا مطلوبي ثأر الشاهين فتيات اليوم كفاكي تركاضا خلف سرابي عودي نحو الإسلام لا تستمعي لذئابي فالشرق دمار فيه والغرب عدو كتابي همهم طمس الدين وكذا لفظا لترابي قتلوا الإنسانية في أعماقهم بحرابي هجروا الأخلاق فصاروا حيوانات في غابي حيوانات في غابي يا من تعمل للدنيا لن ينفعك فما تعمل أرضاك غدا تصلاه نارا فيها تتقلقل تعمر في دار فناء تهدم دار المستقبل وتضيع العمر الغالي وبك الفترة لن تقتل كم سترائي وترائي وتخادع فلا تخجل إن الله عليم لن تخجل
تدعه أو تستغفل
فغدا إن لن ترجع عن
غيك للرشد وتعقل
ستنادى بنداءات
يوم على الله ستقبل
يا خائب يا كافر يا خاسر يا فاجر يا عل
اذهب ولتطلب أجران ممن كنت له تعمل
من كنت له تعمل لن تال على المانونا برياء أو أنا فلتاكم صاحي راشد حبي أنصار الهدى عبئي ركب الفدا واطلبي ثأر الشاهد واطلبي ثأر الشهيد.